Turn the music up. Turn me down. Guru. Let's go get him again. Brooklyn, stand up.
It's good, but it's long. This hood, oh, this pop is hot, but it's strong. With so many different flows, this one for this song. The next one, I switch up. This one will get bit up. Too lazy to make up shit. They crazy, they don't paint.
Stanley jumping center against Austin Colbert. And Michael Gilchrist control. Eric Gordon. Gordon quickly puts two in.
Gordon can be a scoring machine. Number 32 in the white. Signed play at Western Kentucky.
Let's take a look at our prime to perform player brought to you by Gatorade.
Derrick Gordon from St. Patrick, second leading scorer at the City of Palms, only behind Austin Rivers. Very good three-point shooter.
Gordon to the hoop.
Pretty hesitation there by Derrick Gordon to get it back up.
In Kentucky next year, number three player in the country. Look at him step through for minutes. Trees puts it in.
Really like that young man. Find out where he scored. He doesn't settle for it. Puts two defenders. Pretty layup.
Paul, we talk so much about guys playing well on a big stage, playing well on national TV. We've seen a lot of St. Patrick basketball games the last couple of years. This kid, Derrick Gordon, never disappoints.
No, he always puts up to the top. Coach has
it. Nine.
Bishop Gorman picking up their defense.
Gordon, the pull-up jumper. Up ahead for Gordon. Gordon gets it and the foul. The foul goes against Ryan Park.
Breaking and getting into the middle. That's where you want to break pressure.
Gordon, the elbow jumper.
Beckham.
Gordon with a dunk.
All right, Justin.
Number 32, Derrick Gordon, who muscled it up and was fouled. He'll go to the line for the three-point play. Four-point lead for the visitors. Knocked away. Gordon to the other end. Doesn't go. St. Patrick on the run. Gilchrist into a jump shoot. It'll be easy. Johnson throws it down with two hands. He's 26 right now. He goes to highlight.
Just a single bounce pass and
a 1 foot step range. Gordon's got Martin open on the wing for three. This wow, that was good job. At the other end, Gordon off the glass.
Kentucky. guy who dropped 37 in the quarterfinals, that game that you guys were watching.
Yeah, I was here for that game. He had 37. I mean, I couldn't believe what I was watching. I mean, they stole him to get him down in Western Kentucky. They better make sure he doesn't go anywhere else.
Second leading scorer in the tournament. Guess who the first is?
Going to help ease the pain of Dallas Lauderdale and Jared Tullinger. Departure. Gordon, good job avoiding the charge, gets the block instead against Jordan Lloyd. He'll head to the free throw line for two.
Been impressed with Derrick Gordon, number 32 in the white.
Gordon now instead goes down low to the big man. The give and go for Gordon.
Wow, impressive. That's a freshman making that pass. That's sensational.
The steal by Gordon. Dejon Parker going at him. Now it's Dejon Parker this time. It goes into the seat. 6-2 ball for Derrick Gordon.
Anticipation by Gordon. He's got speed. But Dejon Parker has some great speed.
Here's a turnover. Waiting for Gordon.
Inbound, maybe a dribble or two. And then maybe he'll go back to the 1-3-1. Who knows?
4 seconds. Wayne comes up for three. And he takes the shot. He makes the shot. And how about the embrace by a couple of seniors right there? Gilchrist and Gordon.
The finish. There's been big plays defensively. St. Patrick is down one. Jarrell Lane spots up. Tremendous confidence in himself. Michael Gilchrist and Derrick Gordon carried the load. Jarrell Lane just made a career shot. He'll remember this shot for the rest of his life. At St. Patrick.